it was quite right that we also wanted this evening to be called Africa Night, or asking us to actually remember the very ground that we're working on and remembering who we are, because the very theme of conference itself requires of us to have to interrogate who we are as Africans, who we are as the African cohort of the global trans movement.
Like, what does it mean to have a gender identity disorder? And so we interrogate that in this exhibition. So we chose to look at issues about resist. We must resist this. We must resist so many things around what is oppressing us in this world. And there's a multitude of issues we're going to engage with in this conference around that.
Out of this and with the presentation that I'm going to do to explain to people what happens in rural areas, that we will have more partnerships and have more funding opportunities.
For me, being here means basically I wasn't part and parcel of the first or the second trans conference that happened, and I'm here to gain more knowledge on issues regarding healthcare when it comes to trans people.
It's my first time I'm going to attend the conference, so I'm here to learn, you know, as transitioning, so there's still a lot that I need to know. I just found myself, and yeah, I'm just expecting to learn.
As well as Iranti, we wanted to create a platform by which we would say, as the African trans movement, as the African trans diverse community, can we come and speak to one another? Can we come and unpack what is it that on the continent we already are able to unearth about ourselves and who we conceptualize ourselves to be? While doing that, there also is a question of how do we also conceptualize our own identities away from biomedical kind of constructs and definitions, away from pathological or pathologizing definitions of who we are as Africans, or as even transgender persons, transdiverse persons, as well as gender diverse persons on the continent.